The world is awesome. The world is great. And when you are on a giant boat capable of obliterating the shit out of a tiny island that Godzilla was supposedly born on, we're not sure which island. We just know that it was a tiny island, maybe 7 feet wide, and there's an iguana going, "Hey, how's it going?" And then sooner or later, he got mixed with a sparkler, and Adam Bomb went off, and suddenly he's wrecking shit all over the place. Then you know that the United States of America's Navy is the most badass fleet of motherfucking vessels in the world. I'm pumping myself up beforehand because I know by the end of basic training, I am gonna be a wet napkin on my own ego, and it's gonna be slightly depressing. But until then, yeah!